Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add an on-scroll sticky navigation bar. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. So first of all, go to plugins and then click on add new and search here sticky menu. And then install this plugin and activate, and after that you will find this option. Click on it and now click on sticky menu and click on this drop down, and from here select your main menu, and after selecting your menu click on save. And after saving, if your menu is still not sticky, then click on other class or ID, then go to website and right click above the menu, then click on inspect, and now here you have to find your main menu ID. So here's my main menu ID, so you have to copy the ID or class name from here and then you have to paste it here. If you copy the class name, then you have to give a dot here, then you have to paste your class name here. So I have copied ID, so I'm giving a hash here. And then click on save, and now I'm going to refresh my website. And now if I scroll down here, you can see my navigation is now sticky. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.